We'll let him have another one. Tell him they can go again. Steve, tell him they can go again.
Hey, y'all are going again!
Tell him it's because they're girls. Tell him it's because they're girls.
Yeah, the only reason y'all are getting a third time is because y'all are girls. You got a third time because you didn't fall off. You didn't fall off. You just were like holding
the first
on
time Marcus
alive.
Stayed on. Second time
Jake stayed
yeah,
on.
And they just go whoosh. Yeah,
well, Marcus actually, he let go. He just let go. I've never tried to water skiing way before the party. I've never tried to water skiing way before the party.
Why?
You step off the street
and then roll
when you don't know. When you're ready to learn how to do all that stuff, get some gas money together. About $50 or $80 will take you out all day. By the time you're done at the end of the day, I'm serious, we'll have you barefoot.
Skiing?
No, barefoot.
No
skiing.
We're skiing on your feet.
Does it hurt, Jake?
No.
My Uncle Mark is like
the
best.
Will!
My Uncle Mark was really good at baseball.
I'm really
good.
He
got chubby.
See, I would like to go barefoot, but I'm just
going to win the last match. Oh,
why?
She's so full of crap.
I'm scared. Like, it's just going to skin up
it's
the
not,
that's the only thing I'm worried about.
It's not bad unless you're really close to the shore.
That's the only thing I'm worried about is something like slicing my foot
over. Oh, why would that happen?
You ski on the top of the water, you dude. Have you ever barefooted, Joey?
I've tried it. See, I would love to learn how to do it.
Are you ready?
I've never coming up once.
You don't look ready.
All day, dash.
Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
YouTube later, look up Joey Jake. It'll be on YouTube later.
Sweet!
Yeah. Yeah.
I want to see when
are you going
to put on YouTube?
Are you okay?
Alright, I got to put this on. That way I don't have to try.